the muse is, for me, is the instrument I'm playing on. And that's where the ideas of melody come from, and from the melody comes a line, a few words here and there, and I just keep working at it and working at it until the words are completely done. So it's always the music's first, and then I hang words on the music.
Take me down to